While visiting the Lakers locker room, I talked to Sasha Vujicic about his engagement to tennis superstar Maria Sharapova. Before you know it, look what happened.
Man, what's up with you?
I'm good. How are you doing, Sasha?
I'm good.
First of all, did you get engaged?
I got engaged, yeah.
Congratulations. What do you want as a present?
What do you want to give me as a present?
Listen, you are the man that has everything. So what can I get? More followers on Twitter?
All right, let's do that. Make me happy. Give me something that is going to make me happy. So surprise me.
So how excited are you to be engaged? How happy are your family back home? Because I know, like, having my family overseas, every day they ask, so when are you getting engaged? When are you getting engaged?
Are you engaged?
Almost. I'm very close.
Oh, you are?
Yeah. Just need to buy the ring.
When are you going to ask her? Let me know.
Okay, I will.
Tell me.
You gotta call her right now?
Let everybody know right now. When are you going to ask your girlfriend?
You want me to call her right now?
Call her right now. Okay, ask her. Ask her the question. Follow the question and, you know.
We'll make it happen, that's it?
Don't make it tough. Like, every day it's going to be tougher and tougher, trust me.
Really? That's how it works?
The longer you wait, the tougher it's going to get.
Hold on.
He wants to ask you a big question. He's ready to ask you a question. Hey, hello. Hello.
He's Hi, hold on one second.
He's right now on the phone.
Hi, can you hear me?
He's asking his girlfriend to marry him right now.
Sasha Vujicic just got engaged, and he asked me, when am I getting engaged? I said I didn't ask the question yet. So now he's asking me, why don't I ask you? Hi, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yes, you're on speaker.
Yeah, you're on speaker. So would you?
Should this be an element of surprise or no?
This is an element of surprise. You didn't expect Sasha Vujicic to be here and ask. So, she's laughing.
So, Ron, come here.
Hold on, wait.
He's getting engaged, man.
Here's Ron, I think.
Right now, on the phone, right now.
Wow.
Right now, that's
the... Man. He's great. And he has on a Michael Jordan hat. He has on a Michael Jordan
hat.
He bought him a Michael Jordan hat. He loves it.
So,
wow. Congratulations, man.
So wait, would you marry me?
She has to.
What are you talking about right now? Why are you putting me on the spot?
It's a yes-no question.
Are you proposing to me over the phone? That's crazy.
And everything is on the camera, so...
Yeah. So what would you say? She said yes or no?
She's proposing.
She said yes.
Run. She said yes.
She said yes, that's it.
Congrats, bro.
Where's her ring now? I need a ring. Ron's gonna get me one.
You better go home with the ring, man, otherwise.
What do you say about that, Ron? Getting engaged inside a Laker locker room?
It's a first.
First?
Yeah, congratulations.
So what does Kobe Bryant, the best player in the NBA and a person who I've known 13 years, have to tell my fiancé, who I've known about 6 years? And more importantly, is Kobe coming to the wedding?
He's a great guy. Great guy, great sense of humor. That's my man.
Would you come to the wedding if we invited you?
Of course. If I don't come, I'll send you a big-ass gift. So, one or the other.
You got engaged reporting.
You're a celebrity. Your fiance's a celebrity. Who has more fans?
Who has more fans? I don't know, man. She's in a different sport, and we don't really compete about that, but she's got a lot of them.
I've interviewed her a few times. Very intelligent, very nice, very friendly.
You interviewed her?
Yeah, a few times.
Why would she want to talk to you, though? I don't get it.
Because everybody want to talk to me.
Yeah, I'm joking.
Would you just say congratulations, and I hope he's happy? You know, we want the best for Sasha.
He put me on the spot today, and it kind of worked.
It was good. I got engaged, reporting. That's funny, man. That's great, congratulations.
So there you have it, from inside the Lakers locker, right by Kobe Bryant's locker. I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.